Hey guys, you're recording. Darren, you're recording, right?
Yes.
Here is the Beyblade Kids back. I know we did not record for a long time, but finally, we're like, yes, we're recording.
That's not yours. This one, is this your ripcord?
Oh, I think it is my ripcord. No, it's just plain.
How? But I can't do the same thing both. I can't do both things at the same.
Hey guys, do you know Darren has Winged Valkyrie? Everybody has Winged Valkyrie. Comment down below which Winged Valkyrie looks coolest and which one you think it's strongest. I'll give you 20 seconds for that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now you have to describe which one is more stronger. Now let's do this awesome battle.
He rates.
If you're wondering, how is it super hard? In the end of the video, you can describe and give how much likes. I guess a rematch. If you're a fan of Beyblades, give a like. If you're a fan of Beyblades, describe.
That's okay. You just get one right here. You go get all the way here, and then you go here, and go all the way here, and then you go here.
Do we have any food, though? Oof. Draw.
I won because it was wiggly. Okay. Next battle.
Wiggly then.
This one versus this one.
They're both.
Winning Valkyrie versus Nectarius.
Nectarius.
Oh my god, she's cute. If I do lose the butt, my butt, and I lose the
butt, it's a lot. Oof. Oof, corn. Oofa, Goomba.
And here it goes. 3, 2, 1. Double time. The next round.
Double burst.
Next round. Winning Valkyrie. And there's more rounds. Winning Valkyrie versus... Let's just get on the video, Darren.
Roctivore.